It is April 26th, Monday morning. Waiting on the concrete trucks to fill in these footings.
We'll go in for a closer look, see what those boys are up to. Okay, there's the front bedroom wall on its side. Moving on over to the back bedroom wall.
Tony's doing a documentary.
Oh, that'll be my bathroom. Well, you can really see the difference from afar, the transition between the two colors.
Let's
just zoom into that.
What should it feel like? Watch out, Cole, you're in the camera, you're in the camera.
And you gotta put your finger under and make sure you don't blow out the other side.
Daddy. Okay, you hammer something. Can I hammer something?
It's the crane. This is what we're gonna use to put the timber frame pieces into the house that Patrick and Rick assembled this morning. hot. Stay here, Cole. All right, cool. Just a minute, Cole.
Oh, yeah, baby. That won't do it, I don't know as well.
Looking all right down there. Keep going. Hold up.
Just a minute, Cole. Just a minute.
Thank you.
we are. It is June 16th. I'm at the tip of the teardrop looking at the construction of the new home. They finally have the, prowl completed. They have the second story on and they are working on the walls upstairs.
Mommy!
What, Cole?
Anything that I can do is later. And Mommy?
What was that again?
Anything that I can do is greater.
Greater than what?
Pull a tree down.
Oh, okay. It's November 17th. Here is the front of the house. Most all exterior work is done. And we're hopefully a week away from doing some drywall on the interior. There's the fireplace. Still have a scaffolding in here. Nice big prowl windows. Daddy's been working so hard putting all the moldings up. Come around the slider. Now let's check out. Oh, there's the kitchen. There's those stairs. And the balcony rail up top to the master suite. Living room, dining room.
This is my favorite angle. Coming down the stairs, looking out at the fireplace.
There's the boys up top, hanging the ceiling.